Well, if you think about the origins of the Airstream company back in 1931, it was a product that was created to help explore and experience nature more closely, more intimately. And that's driven a lot of the product decisions that have been made over the years. But it really extends far beyond that. We really focus on carbon footprint in our manufacturing process, and we've done a number of things in recent years to try to reduce that footprint, like we've installed high efficiency lighting throughout the plant. We put in high efficiency air compressors, which is our greatest source of electrical usage. We recycle all the water we use in our spray booth where we test for leaks. So through these methods, we've managed to reduce our carbon footprint. Now, we can't fix every problem, but we can certainly do our part to reduce the impact of manufacturing in Airstream.